Hey there, some guy from the internet. This is Shadowbane. It's an emulator. It's the real game's been dead for years. And it just went live, like, less than a minute ago. See, I have two characters. They allowed people to come and create characters before the server actually went live. Sorry, moved my mic a little bit. I know pretty much nothing about this game. I thought I was supposed to send you some new island first. Alright. Like, the whole UI is shoved into a corner while the rest of the game's over here. Huh. So, I guess that's, like, all the people online pretty much. How do I turn the camera on? The little mouse, I guess, but it's not turning. This is problematic. I have the ability to turn the camera. Oh, I hold middle mouse, it moves awkwardly like that. That gives me that same janky, like that. I hit J, except just without hitting anything else. That sucks. I don't know if I can even play like this. Kind of ridiculous. Decent amount of people here for the launch. Considering it's an emulator. I do not like moving with the keypad. The camera with the keypad is stupid. UI being all tiny. Get frustrated and quit the game before I even start at this rate. You don't move with WASD either, which I do not like. If you could, that would make this stupid camera a little less shitty. My face. It's rude. really want to give the game a shot because I didn't play it in the heyday, but it seems fucked to me. I can't fathom that it's meant to be doing this and meant to look like this. I don't know if my system is just one they haven't tested, so it looks stupid, but it's... Now I can't see shit. All my menus are gone. This is fucking clown shoot. Skin that monitor. Go to fucking 1080. Oh, I know, it's an old game. Oh, good. Well, I guess I'm gonna try restarting the game. If I get the resolution and shit to work, I'll make a new video. If not, I'll say, well, so much for this game. Wish I didn't do any research on it.